Corani Other Work Associated with Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale. 1.E.5. Donut Copy, Display, Perform, Distribute or Redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work, without prominently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph 1.E.1 with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale License. 1.E.6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copy of a Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale work in a format other than plain vanilla ASCII or other format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale website, www.gutenberg.org, you must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or other form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale License as specified in paragraph 1.E.1. 1.E.7. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale works unless you comply with paragraph 1.E.8 or 1.E.9. 1.E.8. You may charge a reasonable fee for copy of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale Electronic Works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profit you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale Works calculated using the method you already use to calculate your applicable tax. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale Trademark, BU et HAS agreed to donate royalty under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payment must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payment should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in section 4, information about donation to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that is / et does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale License. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale Works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph 1.F.3, a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale Works. 1.E.9. If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a project Gutenberg symbol marque commercial electronic work or group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg symbol marque commercial trademark. Contact the Foundation at set forth in section 3 below. 1.f1.f.1 Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by US copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg symbol marque commercial collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg symbol marque commercial electronic works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer code that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. 1.f.2 Limited warranty, disclaimer of damage, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph 1.f.3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg symbol marque commercial trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg symbol marque commercial electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have no remedy for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph 1.f.3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. 1.f.3 Limited right of replacement or refund, if you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you receive the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. 1.f.4 Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph 1.f.3, this work is provided to you as, with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including but not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. 1.f.5 Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provision. 1.f.6 Indemnity, you agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copy of Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial electronic works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial electronic works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial work. B. Alteration, modification, or addition or deletions to any Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial work. And C. Any defect you cause. Section 2. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial. Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in form readable by the widest variety of computers, including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the effort of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial's goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see section 3 and 4 and the Foundation Information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3) educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The Foundation S.E.I.N. or Federal Tax Identification Number is 64 à 6 221 541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The Foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, U84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact section 4. Information about donation to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg symbol marque commerciale depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donation to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, $1 to $5,000, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and money fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in location where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donation or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. US laws alone swamp for small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web page for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways including checks, online payments and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg symbol marque commerciale électronique works. Professor Michael S.R. was the originator of the Project Gutenberg symbol marque commerciale concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg symbol marque commercial e-books with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg symbol marque commercial e-books are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed and not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep e-books in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website which has the main page search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg symbol marque commerciale, including how to make donation to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new e-books, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to read about new e-books.